in the remote, if you'd like to switch periods during a practice, which is obviously a very common thing to do, you can simply change your periods by clicking on the period name inside of the remote. A prompt will appear, and you can just select a new period, and those plays will load for you. And you can scroll left to right, or right to left, depending on which way you want to go, to access those plays and continue to send plays in.